According to the Palestinian Health Ministry, Israeli soldiers have shot more than 240 protesters dead during the weekly demonstrations. And more than 25,000 people were injured by live ammunition, rubber bullets, or tear gas. Among them, 6,000 people have been shot in the leg. Some of these injuries have caused permanent damage.